back to Coopersville High School, folks. We have some exciting stuff to go over today.
It's homecoming, CHS, but we have to remain somewhat serious.
There will be a practice run for the exchange students. Representatives, 1:30. Check the bulletin for more information, eh?
On that note, some of us here were able to check out your guys' play at Generation Day.
Hello, Cooper Roberts.
Oh, it's Cooper Roberts.
What?
Roberts.
I'm back.
Hello, Bat.
Bat.
Get out of here. Trying to be funny.
I don't even wear that.
It's generation swap. I'm a boomer today.
Then you should go into her room and do it. She's the boomer. Okay, bruh.
Bat.
Okay. Nice.
Why are you vacationing today?
I wanted to go to Florida.
And how'd you end up here?
I hopped on a bus and I just ended up here. I got stolen.
Here with old lady Fletcher. Ms. Fletcher, what's the inspiration for your outfit today?
All the old people in the elderly homes.
And you want to specify that more?
You know, they walk around with their walkers, they got on slides because they don't like their feet covered, and you know, visor is very important.
See, and then what you got there in the tray?
These are like those baby puffs. You know, they don't have teeth, so they gotta eat stuff that's soft.
Alrighty, thank you.
Yeah.
Miss Coolidge! Bruh! You're interrupting my music! I gotta fix my shirt.
I'm Brian.
And I'm Michael. And we work at Anderson Global.
Don't be too quick to laugh, teachers. That walker's right around the corner.
All right. Don't be all kicky-wacky with me. What's the word with the weather, eh?
You tell me.
I'm Ty Anthony, and this is Private Investigator Kyle. And today, we're looking at Josh Grzybowski's locker to investigate the disappearance of JGrizzie.
Oh, it looks to be that we have a note in evidence. It says, today is a high of 58, low of 42, with some sun. Thursday is a high of 63, low of 37, and Friday is a high of 68, low of 39. Good luck to any bow hunters, as it's opening day this weekend. P.S. 9000 Wilson Street.
Now that was the bee's knees, eh?
You ever wonder what freshmen really have to say?
JGrizzie checked with the little fish, eh?
Hello, Coopersville High. Welcome to the Late Night Freshman feature with your host, JGrizzie. We have another guest with us today. We're here with Mr. Jason Monroe. Nice to meet you, Mr. Monroe. Alright, so Jason, have you noticed any Epic 11 behavior in our halls or at our school lately?
Yeah, people picking up trash in the ground, people walking respectfully in the hallways, you know, respecting others.
Nice. You play any sports here at Coopersville High?
Yeah, football.
Any others?
Nope.
What other hobbies do you enjoy outside of school?
Dirt biking, hunting, fishing.
Nice. Thank you for your time.
What a man that Jason Monroe is. Well, sugar, have you seen the Hoco promo, eh?
Can't say I have. Stud.
So you're given lines like an AC, and you're given part of AB with part BC. Therefore, you set them equal to each other, and that's why segment AB is congruent to segment BC. Right, class?
Yes, Mr. Roberts.
All right, class, that's all I have for you today. You'll get the homework tomorrow, so you guys got the rest of the class just to work on whatever you need to work on.
But Mr. Roberts, what are we supposed to do now that we can't use our phones?
Well, back in my day, we used to play like board games and stuff.
That broadcast was a real juice joint, huh, Kylie?
Oh, I'd like to see.
Bye, CHS. See you next week.